Looks like I'm on. All right. Okay, I'm just going to wave my arms to make sure this is running, because I've been having some technical difficulties leading up to this, so... So it's working? Okay, so, Moyne, I noticed you've been saying, you know, have my face cam on, all that. Okay, fine. As a result of that, do expect me to play this game through a second time on Twitch with the face cam off. So the first time I'll play this, I'll stream this, will be with the face cam on, but when I come back to this for review's sake, face cam's gonna be off. Besides, I probably won't make a video about this, like, anytime soon, so fine. I'll have the face cam on this time. But there will be a future second playthrough on Twitch with the face cam off for a different reason, so. But for this one, I'll have on. And I know I keep doing this a lot, but again, just... this is kind of a good way to make sure the stream is still running a lot, so... All right, so it looks like everything's good. Okay, so let me check my what was my that was off. Let's see. Oh, wait a minute. You know what? I'm gonna put myself up here. There we go. And I think that should be good. We shall see. Okay, so just want to give you a bit of a heads up regarding the first, like, 5 minutes or so. There might be a possibility I might have to tinker with the stream itself, because resolution and such, because I had to like reconfigure Streamlab OBS as a means to see if that fixed it, but that didn't work. So I'm not entirely sure what was causing the I don't understand why the stream was having issues. Yeah, it looks like my stream's running just fine. Good. Also, I got my phone nearby, so I can tell where, like, if I have to rearrange the screen. It shouldn't be that hard to do. So let me get... let me get this set up real quick. Okay. I'll be right back. This is only gonna take me like a minute. I gotta reconfigure something. So, just hold on a moment. I'll be back. I'm back. Told you it wouldn't take long. Well, I'm trying to get shit set up. I told you it was going to take me a while to set up, and I got shit set up, so. Alright, so let me just make sure which is my settings here. Okay, so this is my in-between. This is my... Oh, whoops. There we go. So that's my... game, you know, my game window, or whatever you want. Oh, fuck. This is the one thing I don't like about Streamlab OBS. I wish they would have let me save my settings in case I have to... Well, I mean, it does, but what I'm talking about is I wish they would have had a feature where you could save your settings if you have to restart something. I don't know why they don't come with, like, some kind of... I mean, they do have a login feature, but that's only good for, Alright, hold on. Okay, that's my in-between. Okay, so that... Alright, there we go. Sorry about that. Alright, let's get this started. To quote Star Wars Backstroke of the West, game time started. Yeah, that thing. All right. I'll be doing this for about, I want to say, an hour and a half. We'll see how long this takes. This is why I wanted to do the remake tomorrow, so I had more than 2 hours, but because of, you know, encouragement to do this, yeah, guess what? Hour and a half for this one. So. All right. Okay. This might require me to go back and fix it, so we'll see. Let's take a look. Let me take a look. Why is the game not showing up? Uh-oh. Hold on. Game's not showing. Fuck. Hold on. Game is not fucking showing. I had this on. Okay. Did that work? Give me a minute. Hold on. What the fuck is going on? Okay. Let me restart this real quick. Okay, I guess it's not showing. Okay, let's try now. Why the fuck isn't it showing? The hell? Hold on. I don't get why this isn't working. Fucking A. Oh, shit. That ain't it. No. Fuck. I don't understand why this is not fucking working on me. Give me a minute. There we go. That explains why I had the, I'll show you what happened. Okay, so what happened is I had my game capture under the, Resident Evil image, so that explains why it didn't show. Oops. Alright, so, now why isn't that showing this time? Okay, that's why. Okay, let's try this one more time. Let's try this one more time. This should work now. Okay. Boom! There we go. Finally got this fucker on. Sorry this is taking a while for me to get started, but there we go. Okay, now the one thing I will do, like I did with Code Veronica, is that when there's cutscenes that are on, I'm turning my mic off. Like I'm turning it off, for fuck's sake. Give me a minute. How about now? Good? We good? How is the audio of the game now? Okay, so this is good enough that I don't have to turn it down, don't have to turn it up anymore. Good. Okay. Alright. Let's get this fucker started. Let me just pour in my coffee real quick and then we'll be ready to go. Now, the version I'm playing is on the GameCube. Now, I did get this on Steam, with the HD version, but, for whatever reason, it lagged. So, I didn't really play it that much, so I went and, you know, got a refund. So, but I do own this on the, Wii, and it actually plays just fine. But that also means this version comes with two discs, so this is another game where I have to change the, you know, I have to stop and change disc, so. Oh well. Alright, enough of this shit. Here we go. Resident Evil Remake.
Resident Evil.
And it just says Resident Evil, hell yeah. Let's see. Is this like determining whether this is normal or hard mode? I didn't rage quit with Code Veronica. I finished it, so this should be this should not be that much of a problem. So mountain climbing would be the is mountain climbing the normal mode then? Okay. All right. There we go. Okay. Now, I'm gonna start with Jill because Chris has the has two inventory spaces short of Jill. So, like I did with the original game via director's cut, I am gonna start with Jill and. Not gonna lie, I think this might be my favorite design of Jill out of the entire series. So, yay! Okay, we're gonna start with Jill, and not to mention, you know who is in Jill's playthrough, so that's why I'm picking it first. Okay, here we go.
Alpha Team is flying around the forest zone, situated in northwest Raccoon City, where we are searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo Team, who disappeared during the middle of their mission.
Chris, haven't found it yet?
No, not yet, Brad.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. The Bravo Team was sent in to investigate, but we lost contact.
Look, Chris!
Bravo Team's helicopter was a derelict. Save for the remaining body of Kevin. We continued our search for the other members, and it turned into a nightmare.
guys this way.
Damn it! Make for that mansion!
There are only three STARS members left now. Captain Wesker, Barry, and myself. We don't know where Chris is.
What is this place?
Not quite your ordinary house, that's for sure.
Hey, Wesker, where's Chris?
Jill, no! You don't want to go back out there.
But we've got to find...
What was that?
Chris?
No.
Jill, go and investigate.
I'm going with her. Chris and I go back a long way.
All right. You two go. I'll secure this area.
Stay sharp.
Okay, so, where is it? Well, I'm not gonna worry about the subtitles at the moment, because I don't know how to turn them on. It could be in the, if it's not in the GameCube release, then I don't know what to say.
I think you'd better take a look at this.
What is it?
Blood.
Jill. See if you can find any other clues. I'll be examining this. Let's just hope it's not Chris's.
Okay. Okay, but anyway, get used to me turning the mic down when there's dialogue and all that shit, because, I mean, it's just be considerate, so, people can hear the dialogue, and I don't have to, you know, yak all the fucking time when there's other characters talking. Alright. This scene can play a different... Yeah, I know. And here we go. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, there we go. Shit, I thought the game crashed. What lag in the game, or is it
Barry.
What is it?
Look out! It's a monster!
Let me take care of it. What the hell is this thing?
I found Kenneth killed by this thing. Let's report this to Wesker.
Kinda nice to know some of the delivery's a little wonky in this. Alright. God, this remake really did wonders. Okay, now, little moments like that, I will not turn down the mic. But seriously, this remake did fucking wonders to this franchise. Like, there's a reason why this remake was...
Wesker!
Jill, help me look for him. Let's not leave this hall.
Good idea.
Yeah, there's a reason why this remake was heavily praised when it came out. And yeah, And also, no longer are the stairs loading. You could just... excuse me. You could just simply walk on them and walk down. The only thing I'm not really too big on is the way you turn around, because, man, the 180s are slow as fuck compared to 3 and Code Veronica.
Barry.
Any luck, Jill?
No, nothing. What's going on around here? I can't figure it out.
Same here.
Chris, and now Wesker.
There's not much we can do. We can search for him separately. I'll investigate the dining room again.
Okay, then. I'll try the door on the other side.
This mansion is gigantic. We could easily get lost. Let's start from the first floor.
Okay.
Oh! I almost forgot. It's a lockpick. You'd make better use of it.
Thanks. I may need it.
Listen. If something happens, let's meet up in this hall. Got it?
Okay.
Alright. So now Jill, the master of unlocking, has a lockpick. Alright. So I'm actually gonna do a little something. Yeah, the original didn't have this. Oh shit, get off. Damn it. No, fuck off. And I'm hurt bad. Yeah, this is why you don't open the fucking door. Yeah, that's... Okay, the reason I did that was to kind of compare it to the original. The original, when you open that front door, like, there's a dog that will show up. So, you would think... So what the remake did was actually have the dog jump in and you had to fight it. So, yeah, this isn't going to be the only thing where they drastically changed something, because let's just say there is a brand new enemy they added in this version, in the remake, that are nasty bastards when we get to them. So, that I'm not looking forward to. Yeah, the dog doesn't get in the original, but the dog does in the remake, so. Ooh, shiny. I should have had that to start with. I definitely need some herbs while I'm at it. Was it this door going? Nope. Sword emblem, so sword key I need. Alright. Oh shit, get it, get it, get it. Alright, there we go. past Black Dead Gap. Wait, what? First place to go on the far left of the bottom floor. I actually want to go here first. Alright, now, was there something around here, or do I have to... Okay, I see what I gotta do here. Actually, let's see if I can... Move. Up. Get down. There we go. There we go. Yeah, normally there would have been a zombie right around here, but in this one, he's right here. Hold on. I know what I'm doing. It's the whole reason why I... Oops. Okay, second floor. Alright. Let me try to figure this out, alright? Because I'm using the map as my guide at the moment. Okay. Now I'm gonna go up here. I know I gotta get the blue jewel and all that. It's the film that belonged to Kenneth. I need a video player to see what's recording on it. Okay, that's the one thing I didn't remember about the original, so that was... Okay, get used to me comparing this to the original quite a bit here and there. It's just... There's probably going to be some unique things about the remake, as I know. And yeah, I really love the camera angles in this. Okay, there we go. Alright. Green herbs. Definitely going to need them. What the fuck is with the sparkly effect on the zombie here? Okay, I'm willing to accept that must be an emulator glitch, because I am using a GameCube emulator to play this. So, yeah, that's gotta be some fuck up. Oh well. So, yeah, thanks to this emulator, it's gonna be a sparkly zombies. Oh fuck. Fuck. Where's the bastard? Oh, wait, I got one of those daggers, so... Okay, I'm not gonna fuck with him. Fuck off. Fuck off. Okay. Golden arrow. I know where to go. Examine item. From the status screen, select an item, and then select the examine command. Details of the item will be displayed. Well, no shit. Shit. Fuck it. I'll use the dagger. Oh, you fucker. Get off. Get away. Okay. That room's... Oh, are you shitting me? Oh. I unlocked it. Sweet. Damn glittery zombie. Yeah, glittery zombies. This clearly wasn't... This is clearly not how they're supposed to look. There's some effect that... Or there's something that the emulator's not catching, so maybe that's why it's glittery. Oh well. Oh, there we go. Fucking disco zombies. Yeah, seriously, disco's dead. And the zombies wanted to bring it back, I guess. Fuck you! Go away! Shit, I'm losing fucking ammo, too. I think the reason the glittery the sparkling effects in place is because of the emulator. Like it's not whatever's on the game like itself. I don't think the emulator is capturing or something. So that's probably why it's causing that effect. So it's probably like not really. I've actually been doing I've been sticking to just Final Fantasy and Resident Evil. So. Okay. Now, for fuck's sake. Hold on. Sorry about that. Okay. Oh, I know what I gotta do next. You should dump this blue gem when you come across it. That's what I'm gonna. I know. Moin. I've played the original. I know when the blue gem is used. I have played this. I have played the original before. I know there's I got an idea of what I'm supposed to be doing. Now, this is completely different for the remake. Okay, fuck that. Shit. Shut the fuck up. Yes. Poor man's emerald, alright. Oh, shit. Fucking hell! Get off! Get off! Get off! Get off! Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck. Well, looks like I'm gonna have to restart the game. But I'll skip cutscenes and all that shit. Oh, this will be quick. So, okay, what I'm not gonna do is get the damn dog, because that's probably what started this bullshit. Okay. Resident Fuck! Evil. Alright. Okay. Come on. Skip, 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 skip. Thank God for skipping cutscenes in this. Not gonna lie. Skip. Skip. Okay, can't skip that. Skip. There we go. Skip. I played about 10-15% of the remake, but not that much. But that was like, God, I don't know, like 4 or 5 years ago. And the reason was because I wanted to catch up on the others. Okay. Skip. Okay. And okay, what I'm not going to do this time is open that front door. Because that was just a demonstration of what differed in the original, in the remake. Okay. Okay. Skip. Okay. Skip. Got the lockpick.
Thanks.
Okay. I'm going back for that film that Kenneth has. I'm also going to grab the Peridot. Or... you know what? Let me get the gem first. Or the blue stone, whatever the fuck it's called. This time I'm not going to shoot the zombies. I'm going to try to lure them away from me and all that other bullshit. Just dawned on me, that tactic I did once before. So I'm going to try that again here. So, I just got to lure those bastards. Oh, for fuck's sake. Fine, all right. Okay. Well, in that case, I'll get the fucking... what you call it? The airhead. Wait, do I have one of them, Actually, okay, I should have gone right the first time. First time's going good with the way sometimes. Error puzzle. Alright. Okay, this first, because I get the mansion map this way. I'm actually gonna adjust the brightness a little bit, because I'm... well, what difference does it fucking make with the... what the fuck? Hold on. What's the difference on the brightness? I don't see much of a difference. Fuck. Okay, maybe the brightness is up a little bit, but fuck, I can't tell the difference. Okay, let me check here. Alright, so... okay. Arrow, then arrow puzzle, you get fake key, then use fake key to get real key, dog Wilson fertilizer, okay. Okay, so I'm gonna go up here. Oh, wait. Okay. Okay, first time I want to get is, alright. Get the fuck off me, dickhead. Okay, locked from the other side. Okay, so. Okay, I'm getting the fuck out of here. Not gonna bother with these assholes. There's bullet next to birdcage. I just got him. Okay, left, middle, takes me to that one room. Let's see here. Shit. Okay, so it looks like I'm just gonna see if I can unlock any doors, I suppose. Go to main hall and go through middle up the door. This one here? That one? Okay. Might as well use it. Fuck it. I'm at orange caution anyway. Come on, you son of a bitch. Want to alert that zombie, so. Okay, so do I put the arrowhead in there, or is there something I need to pick up? Okay. Okay, you know, I'll go in here and see what's in here. Okay, now this is completely new in the remake. Book of Curse. Okay, should I take the Book of Curse or save it for later? Oh wait, never mind. I know it's a fucking Book of Curse, but can I... Okay, there we go. Mansion key. There we go. Book of Curse. The four masks. A mask that speaks no evil, a mask that smells no evil, a mask that sees no evil, a mask that cannot speak, smell, or see evil. When all four fall into place, evil will awaken. Alright, well, let me check the key real quick. Yoink, and that's the sword key. Okay. Okay. Go right side first, door on your left. Alright. Right side, door on left. There's only one door on that right side. That's what's going on. Okay, well, at least I used the sword key here. So I'll come back here later.
Barry.
Oh, Jill. Got any good news?
Other than I'm still alive in this madhouse? No.
Can't say it's much safer here either. We'd better secure our escape route first. There's gotta be a back door somewhere.
All right then, let's split up again.
Hey, hold on a sec. Look what I've found.
What?
A can of fizz. It's sure to yellow and mellow those things. It's yours. Hopefully you won't have to use it.
What about you?
Oh, don't worry. I like the buddy system we have here.
I see. Thanks. I'll take it.
See you later.
Ciao.
All right. Is there a... No, there is no, typewriter up. Yeah, over there. Okay. Alright. Top right. Alright. So, let's see. Second floor, top, to the door, top right of your map. Top right. This one? Nope. Locked. Shit! Okay, how much ammo do I got? Fuck it. Oh, thank God I'm used to using the knife as my backup. Damn. Damn it! Alright. Alright, gray door right at the end. Okay. Oh, whoa, 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 shiny, shiny, shiny. Corporal Memo, today Sir Spencer told me to hide something where no one could find it. Well, I had this idea. I figured if I could somehow have it protected by a dangerous animal like the vicious canine that lives here, no one would be able to get near it. As far as I can tell, the mutt is always hanging around the second floor balcony on the west side of the terrace, and he ought to come running at the sound of a dog whistle. This is where you come in. The thing that is, I reckon you're the only person that can get near that damn dog without risk of serious mauling, which means only that you can put this collar on him. The object that Sir Spencer wants hidden is concealed inside. You're the only person I can trust with this. Of course, you'll get something out of it as well. Remember that certain item that you've always wanted to get a hold of? Well, in exchange for your services, I just might be able to get it for you. This could work out for both of us. John Tolman. Okay, now what is this shiny here? Okay, ooh, yes! Ooh. Ah, fuck. I'll come back for this later. I'll come back for the lighter. Oh shit. Fuck you. Fuck you, zombies. Oh shit, there's one down there. Fucking A. Okay. Oh, sweet. Thank you. I know where the save room is. Special instruction on when disposing dead bodies. We have new information regarding those beings. They may appear to be dead, but in fact they are able to come back to life. However, there are ways to prevent them from becoming active again. Currently, there are two known methods to cease their resurrection. One, incineration. Two, destruction of the head. If further methods are discovered, they will be notified immediately. Meanwhile, to those of you who still have the will to live, oil has been placed on the first floor of the mansion. Take as much as you need. You'll need something to light it with, which you'll need to find by yourself. Oh, and as much as I like Resident Evil 2's save room theme, this is right up there as one of my favorites as well. And specifically the remake version of the save room theme. Because it sure is stuck in my fucking head after a while. This fucker. Okay, get up, 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 me, you fucker. Shit. Okay, good thing I saved part of this. Here. Okay, let's see. Okay. Give me a moment. I'm trying to figure out where. Okay, let me see if. Oh, fuck off, you fucking zombies. Okay. Great door in the right, go for it. I'm just saying. What? Go. Which one? I already saved. Okay, up the was it up the stairs or down? Gray door up the stairs. So, left. Oh shit. Yeah. Okay, armor key. This one. Okay, I'm gonna use the herbs because I'm really low on health right now. Or I am starting to get low on health. Use the wind. Oh, shit. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Okay. I will be right back. I gotta use the restroom, so. Feel free to give me any more tips as I'm on my way, as I take my restroom break. So, just sit tight, and I'll be back in just a minute. Okay. I'm back. Alright, I got the message there. Okay. Yeah, I actually took my phone with me while I was using the restroom for a bit. Okay. I'm gonna be playing this for, I want to say, another 15-20 minutes, so I'll do what I can. Right. Okay, this dog whistle is used on the door on the left side of the mansion on the second floor. So left side of the mansion, left side of the mansion. Uh-oh. Hold on. Is my stream stuttering? Oh, don't fucking tell me it's stuttering after all this fucking time. Don't fucking tell me it's stuttering. How's my stream? Good. Okay. Oh, for fuck's sake. I would have had a fucking... Oh, you motherfucker! I did not see him! Get the fuck off me! Oh, you son of a bitch! Oh, you fucking dickhead. Oh, you... Fuck. Okay, so left side... Fucking A. Okay, so second... Okay, there we go. Alright. Oh, what the hell? Okay, Moin, can you repost that, comment you made? Because, I had to back out and, head back. Cause I lost the memo there. Oh, this room. There's a reason I'm coming here. Okay. Sorry for sidetracking, but there's a reason I want to get to this part here. Okay, is the shotgun, okay, guys, not... Okay, I'll take the shotgun. I'm not gonna come back to this room anyway. I gotta make the first stream involve this, at least. I gotta make the first session, at least, involve this cutscene, because, yeah, who does not love this following cutscene? Oh, I see. What the fuck? I thought I was... How the... put the shotgun back, take it again, and exit. Press the other door... Oh, fuck. So was I supposed to take the shotgun and... Oh, for fuck's sake. Because I want that cutscene. I want that one cutscene, because there's a reason. Put the shotgun back, take it again, then exit. Okay, fuck. Wait a minute. Wait. Shit. Okay, hold on a second. Alright, hold on. Let me do this part again. This fucking dickhead. I got an idea to lure this fucking zombie. Come here. Follow the Jill sandwich. Come and get your Jill sandwich, you fucking zombie. Yeah, you want your Jill sandwich? Come here. You want your Jill sandwich badly, don't you? Yeah. Oh, you motherfucker. Ah, fuck. I thought I could escape from him that way. Fucking hell, I didn't count on him to get me. But, eh. That's bullshit right there. Pick up the canteen, you can burn something. I'll figure this out in just a bit. Oh shit, I don't have the lighter. Okay, well I'm gonna have to go get it. Fuck. Forgot about the lighter. Okay, I'm on yellow. Okay, you know what? Might as well use it. How much ammo do I got? Okay. What the fuck? Shit. Oh, what the fuck? Couldn't fucking see where I was going. Okay. Come on. Come on. Oh shit. Ha ha, suckers. I don't know if it's just me, but they're kind of harder to run away from. This room. Okay, I'm gonna get the lighter. God damn it, where the fuck? Get off! God, what is with this game's fucking difficulty? Alright, I'm on. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, I gotta shoot this one. It's gonna be a pain in my ass if I don't deal with them. Oh, fuck you! Okay, I'm on red, am I? I'm in danger. God damn, this fucking game, I swear. Yeah, I'm on danger. Yep, knew it. You know what? What's the fucking point of me... Yeah, I'm gonna reload the save. Fuck it. There is no way I'm gonna... Okay, thing is, I'm trying to conserve my ammo while trying to avoid these assholes. God. Okay. Alright. Okay. Okay, because of... Just so I can save inventory, I am gonna... Wait a minute. Let me get the canteen instead. Let me get the canteen out, actually. Might need it. Except dog whistle. Okay, hold on. I need to get the lighter first. Okay, it's this room I need to get to. Okay, I'm shoot. God damn it! How the fuck is he getting me before I could even have a fucking chance? Fucking bullshit this is. I'm trying to shoot the bastard and he fucking touches me before I could do anything. Wasn't even... You know, I'm starting to realize why I didn't get very far in this, because I remember this being quite difficult. And then when I was playing the original, it actually seemed a little bit more steady in difficulty. So, yeah, I guess the remake really isn't the way to start out. Okay. Fucking A. I'm gonna let these zombies come down and then I'll evade them. Just like last time. Come on. Or better yet, I'll just let one of them... Never mind. I'm not gonna try this tactic because again, I'm... On caution. I don't want to fuck this up. Fuck, what am I going to do? Screw it. I'm just going to shoot one of them. I'll deal with the other one later. Oh, what now? Oh, for fuck's sake. Hold on. Shit. Not now. Okay, good. Missed me, bitch. Okay, hold on. Oh, wait. This is what I'm here for. What? Hold on. Okay, my mom was just messaging me something, whatever. God, can I just fucking stream or something? Fucking A. Alright. Okay. Okay. First steps, lighter than wooden board, lighter puzzle, then shotgun, you take it, try to exit the room as trap, then next step. Okay, so shotgun. Okay, this is gonna be one of this I'm gonna use a lighter on one of these zombies. Where is he? I'm gonna kill this zombie. Come on. Come on! Get your ass over here so I can fucking shoot you. Yeah. Damn it! What the fuck?! Bullshit! Are you... Get off! What the fuck? Seriously, fuck the knife in this game. Can't fucking do shit with it. Okay, I'm gonna do one more try of this, and then I'm gonna head off if I don't get past this shit. God damn it. Just follow the last hints when we missed, just trying to the end of it. Alright. I am aware the remake is a little more challenging than the original, which I'll give the give Capcom that. This was fucking A. Okay, you know what? I'm putting the knife away. Fuck. Or actually, no. Knife's only for one on the ground. But part of me doesn't want to use the fucking knife because fucking stabbing it like it takes a fucking amount of time, and I don't have fucking time to waste on these assholes. Fuck, this is so fucking stupid. Okay, run. There we go. Okay. I want to save that first aid spray for later. Okay. Oh, the fucking lighter. Oh my god. What? Okay. Fine. I'll take it. Okay. Better idea? Alright. Kill the two zombies. Go get lighter. Alright. Okay. Kill the two zombies, go get lighter. Oh, for fuck's sake, Sonya, I know. Come back and burn their corpses. Alright. Okay, after I do those steps, I'm gonna call it a night. Because I did say I wanted to stream until 8, so. Okay. Fuck it. I'll take the first aid spray in case things get fucking bad. Okay, so after I'm done with those steps, I'm gonna end the stream. Or if I get a fucking game over already, then that's it. But I don't want to fucking redo that. Part of me wants to just do those steps first and then end. But I'm getting at my fucking limit with this. Okay. Gotta figure this fucking shit out here. All right. I'm gonna kill those two fucking zombies and get this over with. Fill it with kerosene to the door. Alright. Oh, shit. Okay, I'm gonna have... Damn it. What am I fucking doing? Okay, I'm gonna have to leave one item out. Okay, dog whistle can fucking wait at this point. I'll get the dog whistle after I'm done burning the... Or after I'm done incinerating the bastards. Okay, the left one's gonna be closer, so I'll do. Okay, so here's my tactic with the motherfucker. Shit. I was kind of hoping to. Go! Fucking A! Took up all that fucking ammo? Oh, fuck this shit. There we go. Got him. Okay, please go down. Go down. Go down. Go! Oh my god, no! Please! Fuck this shit! Okay. Alright, I'm on it. Lighter. I swear. They better not fucking respawn or else I'm please. I don't remember if they respawn after I fucking shoot them. They better not. They better fucking not. Okay, good. They don't. Okay. Okay, this... oh shit, I got a little, like, kerosene. Damn it. Okay. Okay. Kerosene. Okay. Now I'm going back for the kerosene. Shit, I wasn't even aware I was supposed to... Okay, there we go. I thought I was supposed to light them, but I guess it's already automatic. Alright, so now that I got those bastards dealt with... Alright, use a sprite. Alright. Might as well use a sprite. Fuck, I didn't want to use it, but I have no choice, do I? Okay. Come on. Yes, I'll take it. Okay. All right. Okay. Kill the zombies, got that, go get the lighter, did that, come back and burn their corpses, did that, worm board lighter, blah, 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 got that, and then now the shotgun. Because I want to at least make this first session involve the jail sandwich line. Gotta have it. Gotta have that happen. Gotta make that happen. Alright. Okay, so... Oh, shit. Okay, wait a minute. I forgot about the dog whistle. Let me go get it real quick. Let me go get the dog whistle real quick, because that's probably needed. See how you're getting stuff done and freeing up your inventory? Trick is when you try and leave with shotgun, you try to leave through exit first and then try to go back to the shotgun room. Okay, so let me get this straight. So do I go back to the room and put the shotgun away and then take it back and then, or do I, how do I do it? Is it where I'm trying to get to the exit first, or I'm confused as what the fuck I'm supposed to do. Okay. Okay, it's gonna be this room. Okay. Just head out the way you came. It'll say doors locked. Enter. Go back to shotgun pose room. Funny thing is, when I went back to that room, it said it was locked. What happened was I tried to open this one, and then when I went back to this room, it opened. Okay, I'll try this. Oh, fuck. Maybe I should have, you know what? I'll come back later for the shotgun in just a moment. And actually, what I'm gonna do is save somewhere so I don't have to do this shit all over again. Fuck it. I'll save one more time and go back to the shotgun room. Okay, so run back between doors. Okay, fair enough. Okay, I'll save again and then do this room. But I'm gonna use a different save point than the one I came, so not this one. Let's go in this door, I think. I don't have the shotgun. Not yet. I am gonna go for the shotgun, but my inventory's full. So I'm gonna go look for a different save point and save there. Actually, I know exactly what I'm gonna save. Get the fuck off me! Okay, no, fuck off, you fucking bitches. Get the fuck off me! Fucking A! No, I'm not doing this fucking shit. Get the fuck. Fuck. Alright, I do have an herb. Okay, well, I'm saving anyway. Fuck this shit. Fucking A. Yeah. And then I'm... Oh my god, man. I don't know why this went this way. Okay. This right here. Are you fucking shitting me? Alright. So there's no way I can get up there. So I'm gonna have to fight those fucking bitches. Fucking me, this is... Alright. I only got 3 fucking bullets. Fuck you, you fucking dogs. trying to do is acquire the shotgun, having Barry save me. That thing doesn't even bring up the Barry cutscene at all. Fuck. Yeah, this is... This doesn't involve the bear. This is... Okay. I'm taking a fucking shotgun. I want to get to the Barry saving me part. That's what I'm trying to get. Don't know why I haven't... Fuck. I thought Barry was... How do I get Barry to save me, though? I've done this before. I completely forgotten how. Was I not supposed to see him at an earlier point or something? For fuck's... Okay, won't open. Now, if I open this, for fuck's sake, was I supposed to? Okay, going back. Yep. Okay. Hold on. I'm gonna see how this works. I was just about to end the stream soon anyway. What the... Sonya, wait, you're fucking... I was about to end the stream anyway, so... But what I wanted to do first was look up how to get Barry to save Jill. Okay, so guess what? I don't get saved by Barry because he gave me the acid rounds. So I wasn't supposed to meet him back at the main hall prior to the shotgun. Fuck that. Okay. You know what? I hate to fucking do this. Next session is gonna be a redo. As much as I fucking hate it. The reason is because I actually want to get the shotgun via Barry saving me, and I know. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna restart the game and get the shotgun early, because the shotgun is definitely gonna come in real fucking handy early on, and I don't want to. And also, I want to get the gel sandwich scene too. So fuck this. You know what? There are things I like about this remake, but jeez Louise, the fucking difficulty. Granted, I think this is because I'm on the mountain climbing thing, but... Fuck. I don't know what to say about the... I don't know, the difficulty's kind of got me on edge. Okay. Alright, but anyway, I'm gonna head off. I've been streaming for 2 hours anyway, so. Anyway, Make it your critiques. Vector, whoever else showed up, thank you for tagging along. I don't know, my cam is like dark and shit, but yeah, I'm gonna call it a night. So, in other words, so with that said, TC, I'll continue Resident Evil Remake tomorrow.